Have we lost the ability to converse with people, to get them to like and trust us, to get them emotionally involved? Some people use the term consultative sales. That to me is just giving away free information. Conversational sales is where you learn to ask questions. You set an agenda. Hey, I'd like to ask you a few questions, learn more about your needs, your problems, and I'll offer you a couple solutions and we can move forward, or you can tell me to get lost. Would you do that for me, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect? So I always set the foundation, that we call it the agenda and the gut sales method. And then I get into a conversation and I want the prospect to speak more than me. If I can get them talking more than me, I can get the information. I can find out what their level of motivation is. I can find out if they qualify, and then I can offer several solutions for them and close them. This is the biggie takeaway, in one phone call.